A long way from a journey.
Glad to see you folks are still hanging in there. Sorry, we're a little fashionably late, but you know how Jerry loves these dramatic entrances. Let's help get these civilians out of harm's way. Don't forget the evil robot. Ultron's not suddenly going to quit because the helicarrier showed up. It's time to put a stop to him once and for all.
Where's Vision? What? Always. Oh, Jesus. I do hate that it didn't save my progress. As in the last episode, we actually already finished this part. Oh, that's weird. It did save that I've saved the Ultron bot. Seriously, why does Vision do not have any super strength? I mean, he can lift Thor's hammer. And he got Ernesto de la Cruz again. He does have telekinesis. He has the Mind Stone. Can he read minds? Or is that a ability? Look! Well, I'm saving my time, Ultron. Let's go. That scared the hell out of me. Hey! have our mouth! Stop it! This won't bring her back! Never mind. Oh boy. I like this where... Oh, what is this? Let's pick this thing up.
Son of Odin, as long as there is life in my breast, I am running out of things to say. Are you ready?
We're gonna have to
get the rest of the people.
Yo, Rhodey!
Avengers, time to work for a living.
Let's go.
What's the drill?
This is the drill. If Ultron gets a hand on the core, we lose. That's the best you can do! This is the best I can do.
Jesus Christ. I wonder why.
I'll protect it. My job.
This is exactly what I wanted. All of you against all of me. How can you possibly hope to stop that?
Come on. Oh. I think we have to fight a little bit. Let's go. Let's go! Come on, this can't be surprising that I would do that. Hiya! Bounce! Jesus! Hawkeye! Oh yeah. Woo-hoo!
You good? This is how you end, Tony. This is peace of my time.
Yeah, I don't think so, Ultron. Wait a minute.
I'm free.
I'll end the video over here.